Promise number two is I'm not going to have anybody hugging anybody. All right? Now, sometimes I get applause for that. I say, well, we get that motivational guy in here, and he wants us hugging anybody. And I'll give you an example of that. People don't like to hug people. I'll give you an example. What's your name?
Rick.
Rick, looks like you're a little stressed here, Rick. Why don't you come over here and give him a big old hug, right? Oh, he's going to do it. Okay, you can sit down. All right.